Hi, I'm Tim Slater for Guitar Interactive, and today we're looking at a very special guitar, the Voyage Air Songwriter Series VAOM-04. Now, you may not have seen a guitar like this before, but this is a unique guitar which has a very special folding hinge that allows the guitar to be folded up neatly like this and then transported. The guitar was dreamt up by a luthier called Mr. Harvey Leach, who was originally commissioned by a client who wanted Mr. Leach to design him a full-size guitar that could be folded or packed away and taken on board a plane, or you know, just generally sort of taken on tour with him, as opposed to a half-size travel guitar. So after experimenting with detachable necks and various things, Mr. Leach came up with this very ingenious solution, which involves two hinges mounted into the neck joint with a locking pin here. This locking pin also doubles as the strap lock. It's a very simple, very clean design that works very, very well. This is a full-size acoustic guitar, and Voyage Air are also very keen to stress that all of its instruments are high-quality acoustic guitars in their own right. Well, assembling the guitar is very, very simple. The hinge neck joint is very strong and very smooth, and it just requires a minimal effort to engage the main neck shaft with the neck heel, like so. Simply extend the neck. There's a little bit of resistance against the strings, but that's fine. You feel the little clunk or the little click there where the neck shaft engages with the neck heel. And there we go. Screw in the nut. And she's good to go. You can't even see the join. Now what we'll do, we'll tune up and give you an idea of what she sounds like. The Voyage Air VAOM-04 is an orchestral size guitar. I tend to prefer this style of guitar myself because I find them very compact, but they still develop a lot of power and projection. One thing Voyage Air are very keen to stress is that whilst the folding neck is obviously their unique selling point, the actual instrument itself is a fully fledged professional standard acoustic guitar. We have a spruce top, mated to very attractive mahogany back and sides, our hinged mahogany neck, and one detail I particularly like is this neat little stubby symmetrical headstock here. And don't forget this top nut, which, unlike a conventional guitar top nut, isn't slotted. It has holes drilled through it to allow the strings to pass through, so that when the guitar is packed and folded away, the strings don't fall off the side of the guitar, because we wouldn't really want that. When you're folding the guitar back up, it all has to come together in one playable hole. You don't want to be chasing around strings that have slid off everywhere. So let's put some microphones on her and see what she sounds like. Well, overall, I must say that I'm very, very impressed with this Voyage Air guitar. It sounds really great. I really like the orchestral model size anyway. It's a very compact guitar that still produces a very strident tone. To all intents and purposes, this feels and sounds like a normal acoustic guitar. There's no sense that it's actually essentially bolted together from two separate pieces of wood with a hinge in the neck. The spruce top, the mahogany back and sides work really well together to form a really lovely, warm, sweet, natural tone. The neck feels really nice and easy to play. As I say, there's no sense at all that this is an unusual design. But I suppose, really, that I should be on my way. So, without further ado, I'll bid you farewell. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I look forward to seeing you again soon in another issue of Guitar Interactive.